Alright, so I have my video here on Capcut. You get my point. So I'll just turn off this noise in the background because I don't want the sound. Now look at the video. This is how you are going to record this video. You will have to place your mount your camera on a tripod, then use landscape. You get my point. Make sure you use landscape. So what you're going to do, you will go to one end of the screen as it is now. You record yourself. Maybe you are facing or doing something, then at some point you just stretch out your hand towards this other side of the screen, just like that. Then when you are done, you come over to this other side of the screen, then you come with a pail of water, then you throw towards that direction where you were before. You get my point. And when you are done, you are good to go. Now you heard about a CapCut. So we are here on CapCut. So what we are going to do right here is to edit this video right now. So, you know, we recorded an empty background first. So what you need to do now is you are going to tap on that empty background, like you tap on the first layer right here. Now you're going to tap on the layer, tap on split. You get my point. So you are going to move the video to the end of this first character. Now towards where you are getting to this second character. You get my point. Before the second character walks in. Now how you want the second character to start is what you are targeting now. You get my point. So you will go tap on the layer as it is. Now you are going to split it. You get my point. So when you split it, this is how this video is going to be. Please pay attention. You are going to go and look for overlay. Click on overlay. Bring this one down. You get my point. Now we want the part of which the character is pouring water to the other character. You want that one to be the first overlay. You get my point. So you are going to tap on this other character right here that is leaning on the car. Now you still go and click on overlay. So that one will be the third overlay. Guys, I believe you get my point. So now we have that one. Now you tap on this first layer here, which is an empty background. Since I still want the leaves to be swinging, what I'll do, I'll click on duplicate. Just go and click on duplicate. So I'll just be duplicating it so that the empty scene will get to the end of the video. So you can decide to use freeze. You get my point. You tap on freeze, then you tap at the end of the frozen layer and drag it towards the end of it. You get my point. But I decided to use the duplicate so that I want the leaves to still to be swinging. You get my point. So that is just it. When you are able to get the empty scene to the end of the video, what you are going to do right here next is for you to tap on this third layer. Then from this particular part, you do some adjustments. You get my point. You're going to do some adjustments, then you are going to bring it to the beginning of the video. You get my point. Now you are going to set it so that as soon as the character stretches out his hand, he's going to stop the water. You get my point, but you tap on it, tap on the third layer, go and look for mask. Where is mask? I'm going to click on mask, click on horizontal. So when you click on horizontal, now you're going to tap on it to adjust it, take it to rotate. Now you're going to rotate it so it will be able to reveal the two characters just like this. You get my point. So you're going to take this mask lined towards where your hand is. Just try to put it right there. You get my point. Now you can touch the feather. Now still go back there. You have to go back to that mask. Guy, I say go back to that mask. Tap on it. Now go to feather. Then increase the feather a little. You can leave it at 5. So that is okay. Now click on okay. Let's get back to work. Okay, now tap on the second layer, then you are going to click on freeze from here. So when you click on freeze, now this is where the character is throwing the water. You get my point? So what you are going to do right here is for you to, let's move the video a bit. Let me show you guys something. You get my point? So you can now come to the third layer right here. Now that mask, you get my point? Just do some adjustment because you need to adjust it a little so that, you know, I noticed that it's kind of covering my hand. So I need to adjust it somewhere here. You get my point? So that everything will go well. So that's just it. So guys, if you're coming across my video for the first time, guys, you're welcome to Mr. Creating Update Video Editing Channel. Here I teach how to edit videos. You get my point? So that is what I do here. So if you like or you love video editing so well, please do well to subscribe to this channel, and you can also be a member to this channel so that you will be seeing every post before every other person. Understand? You get my point? So there are a lot of benefits. So what you do after freezing the second layer, this the remaining part, you're going to take it away, move it away. Now you adjust this frozen part. You get my point? You're going to adjust this frozen part towards where the character leaves the scene. Tap on the third layer right here. Now split and delete the ending part of it because this is where I want the character to disappear. So you can tap on the remaining part on the second layer, drag it to make sure it aligns the way you see me do right here on your screen. So now this is where the character is going to disappear. So if you tap on the second layer now, you notice that it wasn't really matching too well. So you need to work on the adjustment. For you to be able to get it perfectly, you need to work on the adjustment, the timing, everything needs to be intact. You get my point? So guys, if you're having any issues, I would prefer you watch this video like 2 or 3 times before you practice it so that you'll be able to perfect it. You get my point? To have a good result. So now let's see. Now look at it here. You get my point? We just did it. Guys, we did it. Guys, like this video now. Like this video. Guys, like and share. Now, this is where the character is going to disappear, but we are going to add animation to it. So you click on animation, click on out. So from here, you can go to fade out. You get my point? So where is fade out? From this point, look at fade out right here. So you're going to click on fade out, then click on no. Okay. We don't need to adjust the seconds. Just leave it the way it is. So that is done. So if you have your effect, you can now add your effect on it. You get my point? So at this point, you don't really need or have to do much again. All you need to do is to tap on each of the layers, split and delete the ending part. Make sure all the layers align at the end. You get my point? Everything is going to go well. And guys, guess what? You are good to go. So make sure you like and share. If you want me to train you, guys, join my WhatsApp. One-on-one training. So guys, so see you in our next video.